have Shipra here from the glamour world, and she's doing some beautiful curated pieces. We have her friend, what's her name?
Ambika.
We have Ambika here, who's helping Shipra with her work, because I think her work is amazing. So Ambika, would you like to say something about Shipra's work and what she does, because you know her so closely?
Yes, no, honestly I'm really happy that she started something here in Gurgaon, because you know we don't get to see such stuff here. She's got brands from all across Europe, so I'm really really happy, and the stuff is beautiful.
Yeah.
It's really nice. I'm gonna pick some stuff for myself.
So it's very important sometimes to have a brand, and also when you begin, you start with your brand picture, you know, the face behind the brand, and it's so beautifully done. If you just see that she's laid everything here and her pictures are along with it, so the way she's done it up is really nice, and I say kudos to you, darling.
I think it's wonderful.
Keep up the good work. Thank you so much for being
thank
here and Shipra Lifestyles.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I'll just share a few words about the brand.
You have to be a little louder.
Yeah, I'll just share a few words about the brand in terms of how I feel it. Yeah. So of course, I mean, I don't want to be sorry for the fact that I love fashion. I'm not a fashion designer.
Wardrobes
as I have, and share it with the people in public.
Thank you.